input link, yeah. When I give input force over here, is the hydraulic. It pushes and it goes back. Same phenomena over here.
And it will rotate its own axis, and if it is go transition model, it will rotate its
own axis. Gears made over here are slipping mode. One slips and one just pushes up. And here one complete circle is being made. Yeah? Just see the video then. See? Slipping and pushing phenomena.
It will be vertical and horizontal.
Slipping and pushing phenomena. Yeah? Slip. Push. Again slip and push. Slip and push occurs simultaneously. Yeah? It's a powerful machine. We can pull powerful thing. Like in building machines, we can pull up or push up things like heavy rods, heavy steel rods, heavy materials. Similarly, this phenomenon can be used in lift to lift.
In lift, many materials.
In press on and so on. Okay, done? Let's go for page completion.
We will start to make progress. Cancel it.
Done.